off season, boys. Who retires? And who wins the Legacy Cup? Sure, and Garland are both back from injury. Okay, now we're in the month of June. Washington has won the Legacy Champs. Pretty decent season for them. Parise? Oh my gosh. Everybody retired in here. Oh, please. Cameron Hughes and Tyrell Goldblum retired. Blues. Trevor Carrick? Oh my gosh. I know some of these guys here. Not with no one, of course, but I know these players. Who wins first of all? Ottawa, Columbus, Vegas, Philly, Chicago, Dallas, Detroit, LA, Edmonton, New York Islanders, that's Ottawa via Pittsburgh, Minnesota, Tampa Bay via Anaheim, Buffalo, the draft lottery. I believe this is the Matt Savoy sweepstakes, I'm guessing. We're not getting any first round picks, so might as well pick the high top 4D. That was actually easy. There's a PA. Oh my gosh, medium fourth line. Let's go with this Tolpeco guy here. High depth. I'm missing on a lot of picks here. Let's just pick best available. Kiese, and medium fourth line. Plodry. 4 depth. Oh my gosh. Spiritus. Oh, media top 6! What a draft. So, Hurdle's a USA. 15 mil cap? What's he want? You know what? That's not a horrible deal. Let's give him it. Marker Carlson, yeah, sure. Kaylee, yeah, sure. Here we go, Vakanainen, we'll give you a call. And an offer. Margo, Sam Hugh, yeah, whatever. Oh, geez, that was a decent deal. No, yeah, sure. You're important to the team. We need to sign a D-man. I'm serious right now. Middleton. Whatever, Jacob, yeah, just keep Jacob Middleton for one more year. Prout, bye-bye. He, no. Simic, no. Well, let's sign one of these 3D men. I'll sign Simic. McDonald, Sushi, yeah. Oh, Mel Mavaro. John Gillies. Anyways, boys. Who's that? Only really need a third pair of D-men. So let's go to free agency. Okay. So I'll wrap up the video. See you guys later. Bye.